Musical Monday. I'm sick. It's Musical Monday. It's Musical Monday. Why? Why? Why not? Oh, not. Well, you know me. Bright ideas just pop into my head, and I was thinking. Seems a downright shame.
Shame?
Such an awful waste. Such a nice plump frame. What's his name has had. Has. No, I can't be traced. Business needs a lift. That's to be erased. Think of it as thrift. As a gift. If you get my drift. No? Seems an awful waste. I mean, with the price of meat, what it is when you get it. If you get it. Oh. Good, you got it. Take, for instance, Mrs. Mooney and her pie shop. Business never better, using only pussy cats and toast. I don't like pussy. Now a pussy's good for maybe 6 or 7 at the most. Love it. What a charming notion, and immensely practically and yet appropriate as always. Mrs. Lovett, how I lived without you all these years, I'll never know. How delectable, I can't sing both. Also undetectable, no choice, how rare, for what's the sound of the world out there? What, Mr. Todd, what, Mr. Todd, what is that sound? The crunching noise is pervading the air. Yes, Mr. Todd, yes, Mr. Todd, yes, all around. Man devouring man, my dear. And who are we to deny it in here? Desperate times, these are desperate times, Mrs. Lovett, and desperate measures are called for.
Here we are, hot from the oven.
What is that?
It's a cough, but it's priest. Have a little priest.
Is it really good,
sir? It's too good, at least. I'm not singing up the young man again. They don't commit sins of the flesh, so it's pretty fresh. Awful lot of fat.
Only where it's at.
Haven't you got poet or something like that? No, you see, the trouble with poet is how do you know it's deceased? Try the priest.
Heavenly! Not as hearty as bishop, perhaps, but then not as bland as curate either.
And good for business, too. Always leaves you wanting more. Trouble is, we only get it on Sundays. Lawyer's rather nice. If it's for a price, or something else, so to follow, since no one could swallow it twice. Anything that's lean? Well, if you're British and loyal, you might enjoy Royal Marine. Anyway, it's clean.
Though, of course, if taste of wherever it be is a squire on the fire.
Very see now, sir, look closer, you'll notice it's grosser, looks thicker, more like thinner.
No, it has to be grosser, it's green.
Flavors, how gratifying for once to know that those above will serve those down below.
Now let's see, we've got Tinker,
something pinker,
Taylor,
paler,
Potter, something hotter,
Harry,
no,
Butler, something subtler,
Locksmith, something. God, this goes on forever.
Lovely bit of clock.
Maybe for a lark.
Then again, a sweep if you like it cheap and you like it dark. Try to financier, peak of his career.
That looks pretty rank. Really drank.
No, it's a bank cashier. Never really sold. Maybe it was old.
Have you any Beetle
next week? So I'm told.
Beetle isn't bad till you smell it and notice how well it's been priced. Stick to priest.
Maybe a bit bit stringy, but then of course it's fiddle player.
No, this isn't fiddle player. It's piccolo player.
How can you tell?
It's piping hot.
Then blow on it first. The history of the world, my sweet. Oh, Mr. Todd, you, Mr. Todd, what does it tell? It's who gets eaten and who gets to eat. And Mr. Todd, you, Mr. Todd, who gets to sell? But fortunately, it's also clear that everybody goes down well with beer.
Fuck me.
How about Rear Admiral?
Nah, too salty. I prefer General.
With or without his private? With his extra.
What is that?
Oh God, it goes on. It's far. Let's go a little fast, find us in shop. Oh, we have some shepherd's pie pepper with actual shepherd on top. And I've just begun. Here's a politician so oily, it's served with a doily. Not one.
Put it on a bun. Never know if it's going to run. Try the fryer, fry the dryer. No, the clergy is really too coarse and too mealy. But actor, that's compactor. Yes, it always arrives overdone.
Oh, come again when you have Trump on the menu. Yeah, true, we don't have any Trump yet. But we got something we might fancy even better.
What is that?
Executioner.
Anyway, oh God, I can't sing Mrs. Lovett up today. My voice is just not cooperating, but
Musical Mondays must go on. I hope y'all have a great frickin' Monday, and I will talk to you soon. Bye!